unique case of robotic radical cystectomy with hysterectomy. We did a robotic radical cystectomy with hysterectomy with ideal contour formation. In this procedure, we remove her urinary bladder, urethra, uterus, fallopian tube, including ovaries, robotically. DY Patil Medical College has brought this Da Vinci robot XI system 1 month back. And this is the first medical college in Maharashtra having a robotic system. Last week also we did one case of robotic pyelolithotomy. So basically we have just started the robotic surgery in DY Patil, and this is the second robot in Pune city. And the DY Patil is having the advanced robotic system. The benefit to the MCA student is that they have got a lot of hands-on exposure. Second thing, they are also exposed to robotic, laser and lithotripter. So this is the advantage of this MCA students.
Hi, I am Dr. Preen, first year urology resident in the Department of Urology, DY Patil. We just completed our second robotic surgery. It was a robotic radical cystectomy with ileal conduit. The first surgery that was done robotically was pyelolithotomy. The patient was discharged on day 5. The surgery went very well. This also, the surgery went very well. We were able to complete it in a very good time. As a resident, I feel that this is a boom for learning the latest technology. There are very few institutes all over India that has the generation 4 of Da Vinci. We are one of them. And to learn in such a healthy environment under the very good teachers, Dr. Sable, Dr. Kanklia, is literally a blessing. The workload is pretty awesome here. We get a lot of hands-on, and we get to see cases that are not being operated anywhere else. I really think that coming here was a very good decision on my part. My colleagues are very nice. The faculty all is very good. Hands-on is very good. I thank the management for this. I thank them that they got us this robot so we can see things that are happening all over the world and learn from it.
I'm very happy to have visited this hospital, which I really wanted to for quite some time. It is a fully equipped, one of the most modern hospitals with the kind of equipment very few hospitals in India can ever boast. Why India for that matter? Even the subcontinent, or even including the Middle East. And this is a big pride, matter of pride, for DY Medical College. And I'm very happy, I'm lucky to have gone through thoroughly from department to department, and the top facilities, dedicated staff, and therefore patients are bound to be, and of course the main thing is the charitable work. It is seldom seen true charitable work in most of the hospitals. But here, this is something that is unique. And I am very happy that every so-called charitable hospital should visit this hospital and learn at least to do some charity compared to what you have been doing. It's no joke. It's an enormous budget. So this is again a question of pride to this hospital, the management, that such and such hospital is doing genuine charitable work for years. And only few people can probably, most of them are hypocritical about it. And this is why the genuine charitable work is something, is one of the main pillars of pride of this hospital. I am very happy that you see that it was in my head that somebody should have a really good robotic team. Okay, Ruby Arm has it, and this the chap also has it. But what he has got, the fourth generation, nobody has it. And this is why I think people should know about it. That sentence, well, others only boast about it, or they advert about it. But here is the one of the latest one, which people should know. I think this is what... So there is nothing left for this hospital to have the latest of anything, everything. So very rare to see such a hospital. I think Americans and others, National Health Service Britain, should come and visit this hospital, and they will realize what they don't have rather than what they have. So I'm very, very, very happy, and I'm thankful to PD sir for giving me an opportunity to visit. And something I'll carry this memory of this hospital all my life.
Thank you, sir.